all the windows, all the stairs, everything went chaos. It was a nightmare. We felt that for the first time.
I heard a first explosion, something that shook the house, and then a second huge explosion. And I was worried about my kids and my wife. In my house, which is very far away from here, everything is broken. It is a catastrophe. I've never seen something like that.
والله مشهد لا ينوصف، يعني مؤلم مؤلم، شو بدي اقول لك الدرجة مؤلم والله، يحزن. يعني شيء يحزن والله شيء يحزن، يعني لا ينوصف. يعني الواحد كان قاعد بعيد هنيك بالدورة ما شاف بعينه، بس لما جينا الصبح وشفنا والله مشهد مؤلم ومحزن لا ينوصف والله.
في كثير ضحايا. خسرنا أربع نورسات ومرضى وفيزيتورز كذا كذا أكيد وجرحى بكل كل كان عندنا شيء 200 جريح.
Speechless, really. I can't say much except that you know, we feel so sorry for the losses that we had.